Politically motivated violence and destruction, regardless of its motivation, is a crime, not protected speech, and will be prosecuted in the District of Columbia to the fullest extent of the law. We ask for the public's continued assistance in our ongoing investigation into the violence and destruction that occurred outside of Union Station on July 24th, 2024. Thank you.